रोहन एंड रिंकी बोथ आर ब्रदर एंड सिस्टर। रोहन ने डिनर में वन चपाती खाई एंड रिंकी ने डिनर में हाफ चपाती खाई। तो इस हाफ को कैसे लिखेंगे? इस हाफ को हम 1/2 लिख सकते हैं। यस, बिकॉज फ्रैक्शन चैप्टर में हम ऑलरेडी पढ़ चुके हैं कि 1/2 मतलब हाफ। तो यहाँ पे रोहन ने वन चपाती खाई और रिंकी ने हाफ चपाती खाई। बट मुझे यहाँ पे इसे फ्रैक्शन में नहीं लिखना है, मुझे इसे नंबर्स में लिखना है। तो इसे नंबर्स में कैसे लिखेंगे? सो स्टूडेंट, उसके लिए आज हम डेसिमल्स पढ़ेंगे। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट। व्हाट इज डेसिमल्स? द वर्ड डेसिमल ओरिजिनेट्स फ्रॉम द लैटिन वर्ड डेसिम विच मीन्स टेंथ। इन अदर वर्ड्स द फ्रैक्शन whose denominators are multiple of 10, that is 10, 100 or 1000 are called decimal fractions. Decimal number system was first used in India and was taken up by Arabs and introduced in Europe later. Students, just as place value chart for whole numbers, we have place value chart for decimals also. Students, here the parts on the left side of the decimal point is known as whole numbers. Student, यहाँ पे decimal का left side ये है, तो इसे हम क्या कहेंगे? Whole number part or integral part. And the part on the right side of the decimal point is known as decimal part. तो decimal के right side का part ये है, तो इसे हम क्या कहेंगे? इसे हम डेसिमल पार्ट कहेंगे। सो स्टूडेंट, हियर व्हाट इज 1/10? हियर 1/10 इज समथिंग व्हिच इज लेस देन 1। यहाँ पर 1/10 जो है वह 1 से स्मॉल है। स्टूडेंट्स, फ्रॉम द चार्ट वी ऑब्जर्व दैट द वैल्यू ऑफ ए डिजिट बिकम्स 10 टाइम्स ग्रेटर एज इट मूव्स फ्रॉम द राइट टू लेफ्ट बाय 1 प्लेस एंड द वैल्यू ऑफ डिजिट become 1/10 as the digits move from the left to right by 1 place. Students, see, this is one strip. If I divide it into 10 equal parts, then each part is 1/10. In decimal form, we can write it as 0.1, which is equal to 1/10. And if I divide the same strip into 100 equal parts, then each part is 1/100. In decimal form, we can write it 0.01, which is equal to 1/100. And if I divide the same strip into 1000 equal parts, then each part is called as 1000th. In decimal form, we can write it as 0.01. So student, here 0.1, 0.01, 0.001 are called decimal numbers. Reading decimal fractions, we know that every decimal number has two parts, whole number parts and decimal parts. These two parts are separated by a dot called decimal point. For example, here 68.634 is a decimal fraction. It can be represented as 68, it is a whole number, dot is a decimal point, and 634 is decimal part. We read it as 68.634. Remember, the digit after the decimal point are to be read separately. Students, whole number ko hum bilkul waise hi read karenge jaise hum pehle read karte the, but decimal points ke baad ke jitne bhi numbers hain unhe hum alag alag read karenge. Write the decimal numbers 0.634 and 42.486 in the place value chart. So let's write these number in place value chart. So here in first number you can see whole number is not given and decimal ke baad ki first place ki digit hai 6, which is 10th, and 3 is 100th and 4 is 1000th. Now let's write the second number, which is 42.486 in the place value chart. So we know that 42 is a whole number. So here 2 is 1s and 4 is tens, तो इसके बाद decimal point को लगा देंगे. And then 4 is tenth, 8 is hundredth and 6 is thousandth. अब इसे read कैसे करेंगे? So here first number is 634,000. So we write it point because whole number is not given. 6, 6, 3 and 4. And the second number is 42,486,000. So we write it 42, 42.4, 8 and 6. So students, this is how we can read and write the decimal numbers. I hope your concept is clear. Now it's practice time and your questions are here. So pause your video and please solve it. And we'll meet in next video. Till then, thank you. Bye-bye. Take care.